Hi, I'm Dr. Jim Barsamian. This is our fifth annual Yellow Ribbon Fund held here at Marsh Landing Country Club, Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida. Special event that we all take very near and dear to us as to helping our wounded warrior families as well as the wounded individual directly with the funds that we generate from this charity. We had a great evening last night. We had roughly 240 people last night for dinner. Great presentation, great speaker. And today we have 34 groups playing at Marsh Landing, and it'll be a long day, but we have great weather and looking forward to it. Thank you very much.
Welcome to the 5th annual Yellow Ribbon Fund Golf Tournament.
It means a great deal for me to be here, and a great privilege to be a part of this extraordinary event. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Wendy Simmons. I've been volunteering with the Yellow Ribbon Fund organization for 3 years. The reason I got involved in supporting this charity is because of the impact I see that it makes on service members and their families that are going through a difficult situation. I will continue to support the Yellow Ribbon Fund. I believe in its mission, and I look forward to participating next year. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Buster Browning, a physician, Jim's physician, and got involved with this when he first started the Yellow Ribbon Tournament. It is a great event. It helps a lot of people, and it gives back to those people who have given to us and have sacrificed. And I'm just glad to be here and be a part of it, and I hope you'll stay a part of it also.
Now, this is my first year playing in the Yellow Ribbon, and I've wanted to play in it for many years, and it just didn't work out. But our military obviously needs to be taken care of, and especially the families of our wounded warriors. I think they are the forgotten ones. Everybody thinks of the guys that are hurt, but the families that have to come to be with them is a major part of the healing process, and that's why this whole organization is crucial to those families.
What a wonderful organization. Dr. B started this thing a few years ago, and it has materialized into a wonderful event that we all have fun at. But the serious side is, when we heard those stories last night that made me cry, the reason we do this is we raise money to help people who are doing things for us. It's a wonderful organization, and I urge everyone to continue to support.